everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel, and today I'm back with a fun video. I guess for me it was really fun to make, so today I'm gonna be showing this look right here and I'm excited to show this, so why not just get straight into the video. So guys, I've already exfoliated and moisturized my skin before this, and I've also applied the primer, so now I'm gonna get started with some color correction that I usually do. So I'm gonna be using my Anastasia palette, like this pink one, pink shade, here, right here. I just usually apply it wherever there are, like if there's something dark, skin tone somewhere, or like, you know, you break out a little bit. So after this, I'm gonna apply my foundation. So today I'm using MAC foundation number 36, and what I usually do, just take a little bit onto my hand, like this. And after that, I'm gonna blend it with my beauty blender. These beauty blenders make blending so much easier because I don't think that brush do the trick that well. I don't tend to go like this. You just have to just really gently do it so that just the foundation gets blended well. I tend to apply a little bit onto my ears as well. Then a little bit on neck. So for the concealer, I'm gonna be using PAC concealer, and I tend to apply just under my eyes. I tend to also use it here on the side corners of my nose, and then I tend to do it on my laugh line. A little bit here and then here. That's all. I'm gonna blend it again. My face is almost complete. So after that, I'm gonna apply my translucent powder just to make sure that the face is absolutely set. Just take the brush and just apply it a little bit here and then here. And then here, the forehead as well. And a little bit on neck. So what I tend to do is that I take my beauty blender and I take some translucent powder onto it, and then I apply it under my eyes like this, and then here, a little bit here. I look pretty scary, I know that. But this powder helps to set all the foundation under the eyes and here, because I tend to get a little bit of smiley lines, so I used to bake it, because you know guys, if you're making a cake, then you definitely have to bake. I'm using my Anastasia Beverly Hills Contour Kit, and it has these pretty bronzers here. So I tend to contour my face starting from the cheekbones on the other side. So as my face is like, I don't used to go like this, I take it from here to a little bit like upside. And I go from there, starting from here to the upside of my temples. I'm gonna be using this one to blend it. I also tend to do a little bit onto my temples here, and then a little bit here. So after this, I'm gonna remove my extra powder that I put it under my eyes. So I'm gonna gently just rub it off, and then the other side. And some laughing light as well. Just pretty much just go over the face then. Just to make sure it just looks even and good. So when I'm done with the contour, I have to make a separate highlighting part as well, because it won't look good otherwise. And I'm gonna take this shade right here. So now I'm going to do my eyebrow. So for the eyes, I'm gonna be using my palette, and it says your Beverly Hills, and I'm gonna be using this shade right here to highlight for the highlighting. So now I'm gonna be using this shade right here, and then I'm gonna cover my inner eye with this shade right here again. So after this, I apply my eyeliner, and then I apply my eyelash. I'm gonna do it off camera. So for the mascara, I'm today using Maybelline the Hyper Curl Volume Express. apply it onto my lower lash line. After that, I'm gonna use the shade, this lash shade, for my lower lash line. I'll also contour my lip line because, you know, it just gives the shape and makes your lips look a little bigger. So today I'm gonna be using lipstick from Huda, the color Trendster. So as my eyes were not that bold or that smoky kind of, so I decided to go with a little bit of pink shade. But now I'm gonna apply my blush on and I'm gonna be using MAC. Now I'm going to be doing my favorite part of the makeup, which is highlighting my face. So first of all, I'm going to do my cheekbones and I'm using my MAC highlighter today. I'm gonna do the same thing with the other side, and then I just do a little bit onto my temples, just a little bit onto my forehead. Let's be honest, I pretty much highlight my whole face. I use my finger, nose, and then I straight line up, and then my cupid bows. So this was today's makeup look, and if you guys like this video, please give this video a huge thumbs up. Also, if you guys want me to do more videos like this, like if you want me to do more makeup tutorials, then comment down below. Also comment down below that which makeup look you want to see next, and I would definitely do that. Like, share, and subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell button to get the notifications, and yeah, pretty much it. So I'm gonna say bye for now, and I'll be back with the next video. See you soon. Bye. It's you, babe, and I'm a